What's up, guys? This is Terminator 101 or Tennis for Everyone, and we're just going to be doing another video on Star Wars Commander. Basically just showing how to keep your medals safe. And what I mean by keeping medals safe, just how to not lose any medals when you attack. And even if you lose, let me just collect these credits and I'll look. Step, what you gotta do is train some troops, obviously, just so you can get battling. Alright, we got enough. Alright, so basically what you do is, I mean, this works. I know it works on PC. I haven't really tried it on iPhone or Android. I'd like to hear if it works on iPhone or Android. So I mean, it works on anybody. So when you want to attack somebody and let's say you send like all of your troops right here, and you send all your units in, but you know you're gonna lose the attack. So like first of all, if I just send one dude, I know I'm gonna lose the attack. And what you do is you just exit out the game. And when you exit out the game, it doesn't save this battle. So basically, you just have the same amount of medals. And this is just a good way if to keep your medals safe. So, I know this guy's really fast, so I'll just exit out and then go back in. Alright, as you can see, I still have 1,055 medals. So, really, I mean, the only thing is, the only downside about this is you do lose your troop, because I was, my unit transport was 69 out of 74, and now it's 68, just because I send that one basic troop. So, that's basically what you do to keep your medals safe, and, thanks for watching. If you really like this video and think it's really helpful, then, I like to hear those positive comments and likes. Thanks for watching.